if John has one apple and Jane has two apples, then how many apples do Jane and John have combined? You know, if you work really hard, one day you'll be able to use your brain too. In order to properly assess the data about the apples, we must utilize the skill of addition. So John has one apple, and Jane has two apples, and we need to add them together, and what do we get? And what? Yes!
Three apples, Miss Baloney.
Yes, very good!